This is the death mask of Oliver Cromwell, who led the effort to depose the monarchy in England. 100 years after his death, when the monarchy was restored, they exhumed his body from Westminster Abbey, hanged his body, and then put his head on a post. The British knew ways to take vengeance very seriously. And I'm Roger Aylworth with the Enterprise Record, in Chico most of the time, but right now I'm in London. This is the death mask of Oliver Cromwell, who led the effort to depose the monarchy